1,000 yards and rushed for more than 2,000 yards during his career. His numbers in rushing, passing, and total offense still rank among the best in school history, and he accounted for 59 total touchdowns in his 3 years. He led the Mountaineers to a 19-4-1 two-year record on his way to a fifth place and then a third place finish for the Heisman Trophy. He was inducted into the WVU Sports Hall of Fame in 1999, the College Football Hall of Fame in 2009, the Legends of the Sun Bowl in 2010, and the Mountaineer Legend Society in 2016. One of the greatest dual threat quarterbacks in college football history, welcome home number 9, Major the Diversified Energy Terrace, where Major Harris's number 9 will forever be retired here at West Virginia University. You can stop the run, you can stop the pass, but you can't stop the Major.